Hi there, I'm Chris Berman. Here we go on ESPN. They were the toast of Broadway following their stunning Super Bowl upset of the Colts back in Super Bowl III. But success has all but eluded the Jets the past few decades. Can this club reclaim what was once theirs? New York Jets, Buffalo Bills, it's go time. And this club...
Well, the fans definitely look pumped up and ready for today's game. Hello and welcome to Ralph Wilson Stadium. I'm Dan Stevens. My good buddy Peter O'Keefe is with us. And Peter, the story of this one has to be the battle at the receiver position.
Well, Dan, when you have two great receivers on the field, you know it's going to be exciting.
Marshall is a talented and imposing receiver. This guy's ripped. All that muscle helps him break a tackle or two when he needs to. Watkins is also a first-rate receiver. He can beat you so many ways. That's what makes him so dangerous. Certainly one of the great players in this league. Well, better watch out because both of these guys have a chance to make some big plays today.
Well, all right, Peter. We'll keep our eye on them as the game progresses. But first, the coin toss.
Choose heads.
It's tails.
Number two, kicking off for the Jets.
There's the signal, and we're ready. Number two kicks it off to begin the game.
Watkins got out close to the 20 on that one, so his decision to take it out of the end zone didn't really pay off, but it didn't really hurt him either.
The Bills' offense takes the field, and they will start at their own 25-yard line. McCoy takes his first carry of the game and picks up the first down.
McCoy finds the hole on this one and gains some good yardage. Wow, great blocking on that play.
A well-designed play there, Peter, and they will move the chains.
And let me tell you, Dan, hearing those chains move is one of the best sounds in the game for an offense.
Number 50 sacks him back at the 33.
Number 50 gets a sack in the backfield. The quarterback had nowhere to go on this one. Let's watch. Yep, the D shut the offense down on that play. They couldn't do anything.
Peter, they put an end to that play well in the backfield, and they had a real good read on that.
Yeah, it all starts with the guys up front, Dan, and then everybody follows.
Second down coming up. Second down. 13 yards to go. McCoy gets the call on second down and will gain close to six.
Let's step it up. We got this
third
one.
And seven.
Single back. Single back.
Ball of the Bills, 39-yard line.
Taylor lost this one a bit, and it's caught at the 49, and he stopped right there. That will bring up first down.
McCoy has a small crowd of defenders working him, and yet still makes the catch.
There's the catch, and there were three guys around him.
They say bad things come in threes, but that didn't seem like that was bad at all. Maybe mildly annoying, but definitely not bad.
Third and long, and they get the big play to convert. What do you think of that, Peter?
I love it. That's what football is all about, making the big plays when you need to, and you can't coach that.
Number 42 goes in motion. McCoy gets the call on first down and rambles for about five.
Number 50 with the tackle.
Second down, two receivers to the left.
Ball number 43.
Hey, I got five.
Push it up.
I got 14.
Gray, 160. Push it up. Gray, 160. Motion. Motion.
Number 42, pass complete. Number 97, with the tackle.
Keep him out of field goal.
Third and two. Ball at the 41.
Get to this side! Get to this side! Two open.
McCoy takes it across the line of scrimmage and converts the third down. It looks like, we've had an injury down on the field. As soon as we hear anything, we'll be sure to pass the information along to you.
Let's step it up this time.
First and 10. Ball at the 35.
Single back.
Taylor throws a heater right sideline and it's caught just barely past the markers for a first.
Watkins has a guy shadowing him but still manages to make the catch. He beats his man cold. It's all about staking your turf.
A well-designed play there, Peter, and they will move the chains.
And let me tell you, Dan, hearing those chains move is one of the best sounds in the game for an offense.
Number 42 catches the bullet out left and picks up maybe a yard.
Taylor had no trouble zinging that one past the secondary. That was one heck of a throw.
Not much there. It'll be second down.
Got to take what you can get, Dan, but they were, hoping for more.
Let's get in there, guys.
Second and eight. Ball at the 24-yard line.
Dan, bunch of receivers out there. Defense is expecting that, and they go to nickel.
Watkins goes in motion. Taylor really rifles this pass, and it falls incomplete.
Woods looked like he had a solid catch there, and yet somehow he found a way to drop it.
That would have gotten the first, but it's incomplete, and it will be third down. No dice, and it falls incomplete. That will bring up fourth down.
McCoy had that ball in his hands on that play, and then he just dropped it.
That's his first drop of the game, and while every drop does hurt, you can't throw too much blame on him for that one.
That would have been a tough catch.
Fourth down, and the field goal unit is on the field. Carpenter with the 41-yard attempt, and has it sailed just left of the upright.
Come on. That's right, man.
Carpenter misses the field goal here. Let's watch this again. Yep, it's just a little bit to the side of the upright, but close only counts in horseshoes.
The Jets will start this drive at their 32-yard line. Number 81 goes in motion. Number 22 will get the carry on first down and gains close to 10 yards on the play.
Number 22 played smart and used his blockers to perfection on that last play.
Second and inches. Ball at the Jets, 42-yard line.
Number 22 gains 5 on the play, and that will bring up first down.
First down, Jets.
Number 22 stayed with his blockers on that last one, and it paid off big time. Dan, it's always good to have a wingman or two.
Nice second down call, and they will move the chains.
On offense, it was always a plus to avoid third down altogether, just like that.
Marshall didn't haul that one in, and it falls incomplete.
Darby knew they were running a short little hitch on that last play, and he was able to stop it. Incomplete.
That had potential for some yards, Peter, but the defense was on top of it and shut it down.
Good denial there.
Second down coming up. Number 14 fires this one over the middle, and it's caught for a gain of 10 on the play.
Deckard had a man playing him close back there, but he made a great move to get the catch.
A great job to move the ball and get themselves into a third and short situation. This is a critical play for this drive.
Yeah, now, Dan, they can just fall forward and make the play.
Sounds easy, Peter, but we'll see if they can pull it off. Number 22 gets the handoff and is dropped short of the markers. It'll be fourth down.
Number 91 targeted the ball carrier early and didn't even let him get back to the line of scrimmage.
They come up with the big play, and on third and short, they force the fourth down.
Yeah, they even caused a loss of yardage. What a time to come up big.
Number 4 gets the ball and punts it away. Stopped at the 20.
Goodwin fielded the ball, and although he was dropped pretty quickly, that terrible kick gives him some good field position.
The Bills had their last drive stall out at the end. We'll see if they can keep momentum throughout this one, which starts at their own 20-yard line. McCoy takes it for his fifth carry and maybe picks up one on the play.
Watch the counter! Watch the counter!
Second and 9. Ball at the Bills' 21-yard line.
Larry! Larry! Larry!
Taylor airs this one to the left sideline, and it is not reeled in. Incomplete.
Watkins was the intended receiver. Number 97 with the coverage.
Taylor knows how to spread the ball around, as you can see by this passing chart here. He's getting the ball into his receiver's hands and has piled up 26 yards and no touchdowns.
Third down, one man back.
Ball at the Bills' 21-yard line.
Woods goes in motion. Number 24 puts a lick on the receiver and separates him from the ball. Incomplete. Fourth down coming up.
Number 41 put the brakes on that play without any help. Man, he had that zone locked down.
Well, the D holds tight on third and long and forces an incompletion. That was a good call by the defensive coordinator.
Oh, it sure was. Perfect D for that situation.
And it will bring up fourth down. Number 6 gets the snap and punts it away. Breaks free, dragged down at the 43.
Deckard returned for a few there, but after that gigantic punt, it was like tearing a single page out of War and Peace. It doesn't make much of a dent.
The Jets get their offense on the field and will start this drive at their 43-yard line. No good, incomplete.
Deckard looked like he had a solid catch there, and yet somehow he found a way to drop it.
Potential for a quick first down, but no, they cannot hook up the pass.
You can take a shot in that situation, and it's really not going to hurt you. That's a good call.
That'll bring up second down. Second down with a split backfield. Deckard goes in motion. Brown gets the sack way back at the 37.
Brown comes in untouched on this play and just wallops the quarterback. Hey, where was the O-line, Dan? Did they just give up? Oh, that quarterback's going to be pointing fingers on that one.
They read that play the whole way, and they force a third and very, very long.
Monstrous D the past few downs for these guys. Oh, let's watch this. Five wide out versus a D that is wisely loaded up on DBs.
Number 26 tips it away on the coverage. Incomplete. Fourth down coming up.
Number 26 came in and got a hand on that football and left no chance for a reception there.
It was third and very long, and it didn't look too hard for the defense to stop that play right in its tracks.
You know, Dan, that's what pressure on first and second down will get you. You push them into a hole, and then it's hard to climb out.
Fourth down ahead. Fumbled. The Jets have it. No one in front of him. Touchdown!
Number 34 is going to keep his wits about him here and make a smart play. The ball's loose, but now he gains control. Good reflexes to recover from that bad play.
Great effort to get him into the end zone, Peter.
Yeah, that's how to play the game. 110%.
Number 2 to attempt the extra point. Number 21 holding.
Now the extra point, and it's good.
Number 2 kicking off for the Jets.
The ref gets the signal, and we're set. Number 2 rockets this one deep. Watkins decides to take it out of the end zone. Again gets free. Brought down at the 24.
Watkins took it out of the end zone, and while it may have been a little risky, he gets out close to the 20, so it all comes out in the wash on that play.
The Bills' offense has taken the field, and they have been having a very tough time passing the ball. They have another opportunity here as they start off at their own 24-yard line. Number 85 goes in motion. McCoy gains 3 yards, and that brings up second down. Second down, just a single receiver on the field. Taylor throws this on a rope, and it's tipped. Incomplete.
Number 54 got himself in prime position to bat away that football before the receiver even had a shot at it.
That play would have set up a manageable third and short.
But instead, they forced the incompletion. That's how the D is supposed to play.
Number 24 hammers the receiver and forces him to drop the ball. Incomplete. It'll be fourth down.
Number 24 had superb coverage on that play. No wonder it was incomplete.
It seemed like the defense read that one from the beginning, and they forced the incompletion with relative ease.
Beautiful call by the D coordinator.
It'll be fourth down. Number 6 lines up to punt after the three and out. Number 6 takes the snap and punts it away. Decker catches it at the 29. Tackled at the 31.
Decker didn't have much room to work with back there. The special team squad made sure he couldn't respond to that really nice punt.
The Jets send their offense out on the field and will start this drive at the 31-yard line. Number 22 has his number called on first down and chews up about 4 on the play.
Second and 6. Ball at the Jets, 35-yard line.
Number 14 throws a heater right sideline, and it's complete for a first down and a whole lot more.
Davis has a small crowd of defenders working him, and yet still makes the catch.
There's the catch, and there were 3 guys around him.
They say bad things come in threes, but that didn't seem like that was bad at all. Maybe mildly annoying, but definitely not bad.
A beautiful pickup, Peter. Everyone on the offense is happy about that play.
Definitely. Great call by the offensive coordinator.
And it will be a first down. Number 22 goes in motion. Powell chews up 9 yards, and that will bring up second down.
Powell can thank his blockers for that last play. If it wasn't for them, that play would have tanked.
Peter, what a nice pickup to get them into a second and short situation.
Yeah, great play, and now they have a bunch of options on what to try next.
Second down from the eye. Number 22 will get the carry on second down and gets well past the markers for a first.
First down, Jets.
And that'll do it for quarter number one. The Jets are out in front, 7-0.
Three more quarters.
First and
let's
10.
Do it, D.
Ball at the 34-yard line.
Land. Single back.
Number 22 gets the call again and gains about 3 yards.
Second and 7. Ball at the 31.
Number 14 dumps this one to the flat, and this one is incomplete.
Third down
and 4 wideouts in the game. Makes a play on this one and forces the incompletion. That will bring up fourth down.
Number 36 came in and got a hand on that football and left no chance for a reception there.
Well, the knee holds tight on third and long and forces an incompletion. That was a good call by the defensive coordinator.
Oh, it sure was. Perfect D for that situation.
And it will bring up fourth down. Has it sailed just left of the upright?
Number 2 is visibly unhappy with himself after missing this long field goal. Watch this. Well, he'll want to redeem himself after that. Question is, will his coach trust him with another long one next time?
The Bills have had some trouble moving the ball recently. We'll see what they do on this drive as they start at their 39-yard line. Watkins goes in motion. The Jets have it.
Let's go.
Number 99 delivers a punishing blow to the ball carrier there. And he gives up the football for the fumble. Great hard-nosed defensive play.
Peter, there are many ways you can start a drive, but a turnover is not one of them.
No, definitely not. That was a big-time play.
The Jets want to capitalize on the fumble and will start this drive at the 34-yard line. Number 22 goes right up the middle and rambles for about 5.
Brown with the tackle. Second and 5. Ball at the 29.
Gilmore puts a lick on the receiver and separates him from the ball. Incomplete.
Johnson with the coverage. Third down.
Right here and right now. Single back.
Marshall goes in motion. Number 14 throws a bullet to the flat, and they get the first on third and long.
Number 22 gets open and gets the football for a gain there. Watch this again.
He is wide open. The defense clearly fell apart on that one.
And you can't leave anyone that open in the NFL, or they will make you pay, baby.
A nice run after the catch, and that's what they expect from him.
That's his job description. You won't see him running a post route, but you will see him make plays off those shorter catches.
Graham makes a play on this and forces the incompletion.
Graham knocked that pass down, and he made sure the only one to touch the football was him.
Here comes the counter.
Second and 10. Ball at the 21.
Ready.
Switch.
Number 22 takes it off the toss and picks up a couple.
Number 22 didn't get very far on that last play, and he even had the help of some blocking. I guess the defense had their number.
Well, not much of a game there, and they will face third down.
Third and long, too, Dan. Big play coming up.
Marshall makes the catch on the right sideline, and that's a touchdown.
Number 14 hits his target in a big way. That ball had the zip and accuracy of a ballistic missile.
Fantastic. What an arm.
I think he could have hit that receiver anywhere on the field. He's that good.
Peter, that's his first touchdown pass of the game. How do his stats look?
Well, so far, he's got 54 yards and one touchdown.
Here's the extra point, and it's good.
Number two, kicking off for the Jets.
The ref gets the signal, and we're set. Number two kicks this one away. Goodwin catches it back at the two. Tackled at the 22.
Goodwin got waylaid by the defense before he was able to put Munch on the run back.
The Bills haven't got much out of their offense recently, and we'll see if they can get back on track here. This drive begins at their own 22-yard line. Taylor fires this one over the middle, and they can't connect. Incomplete.
Watkins had that ball in his hands on that play, and then he just dropped it.
That's his first drop, and it is not often you see that from him.
No, normally he's pretty sure-handed.
Second down, three wideouts in the game. Number 24 hammers the receiver and forces him to drop the ball. Incomplete.
Number 41 did a brilliant job keeping watch over his zone. That pass didn't have a chance.
That'll give us a third down, and the defense was ready for that call.
Well played, and a good job of not giving up the short pass.
Taylor zings it to the right side, and it is not reeled in. Incomplete.
McCoy staked out some turf in the middle back there, but was not able to reel in the catch. Incompletion.
Peter, in third down situations, they have not been successful at all with the pass. This play was more proof.
Boy, third is such a crucial down, Dan. And when you don't convert, it really hurts.
Number six lines up for the punt. Number six gets the ball and punts it away. Decker fields the punt at the 38. Tackled at the 44.
Decker didn't have much room to work with back there. The special team squad made sure he couldn't respond to that really nice punt.
The Jets come out on offense and are well ahead. They have yet another shot to score and start this drive at their 44-yard line. Number 22 will get the handoff and only gets back to the line of scrimmage.
Number 22 used the blocking, but this stingy defense didn't give up much at all on that last play.
Not much there. It'll be second down.
Got to take what you can get, Dan, but they were, you know, hoping for more.
Powell goes in motion. Number 22 picks up about two, and that brings up third down.
Third down.
Number 14 just rifles this one, and it's complete for a first down and a whole lot more. First down, two wideouts on the field.
Ball at the 35.
Number 22 barges off right guard and barely picks up the first down.
First down, Jets.
Number 22 sticks close to his blockers here, and it pays off.
First and 10. Ball at the 24-yard line.
Number 14 unloads this one to the left, and it's complete for a first down and a whole lot more.
Deckard has a guy shadowing him, but still manages to make the catch. He beats his man cold. It's all about staking your turf.
Peter, I'm sure he's happy to bring that one in. The last three passes to him have all been incompletion.
Yeah, he's struggling a bit there, but this may turn him around. Well, do you play run or flood the zone to disrupt the pass? Almost have to do both right here.
Number 22 carries it for the 12th time and picks up a couple.
Number 22 had blockers on his side on that last play, but the defense was too smart. It gave him nowhere to go.
Second and goal.
Davis goes in motion. Powell has his number called on second down and will end up losing a couple.
Brown not only cleaned the ball carrier's clock in the backfield, but buffed and polished it too. Big hit for a loss.
That will be his fourth tackle of the contest. Number 22 bulldozes right of center and gets tackled short of the markers. That will bring up fourth and goal. Fourth down, goal to go.
Number 21, Colby.
Number 2 from 18 yards, and this one is up and in.
Number 2 puts in an easy short one. A clean kick, no worries.
Number 2 kicking off for the Jets.
There's the signal, and we're ready. Number 2 kicks it off. Watkins fields the kickoff at the 3. Brought down at the 27. Well, Peter, some interesting information up on the screen.
Oh, you bet. Well, the turnover column has the grim news, in my opinion. If you want to win, you have to hold on to the ball. Watkins got a very respectable return off that nice kickoff there, Dan.
The Bills are fading fast and are in need of a score. Their offense will start this vital drive at their own 27-yard line. Number 42 goes in motion. McCoy takes it for his eighth carry and shoots forward for 9 yards.
Number 25 with the tackle.
McCoy is taking it up the middle and battling that defense head on. And you know what, Dan? He's winning that battle. Look at the numbers here. So far, he's got 41 yards on 8 carries.
Check run, check
second
run.
And one. Run, ball at the Bills, 36-yard line.
McCoy will get the carry on second down and jukes to a first down. First down, 2 tight ends in the game. Taylor rifles it out left side and it's off, incomplete.
42 was the intended receiver. Richardson with the cover.
Taylor has had difficulties to say the least, and now he's second guessing everything he's throwing. Terrible day. So far he's struggled to get 26 yards and no interceptions.
I see counter. I see
second
counter.
Second and 10. Ball of the Bills, 39-yard line.
Left back! Left back! Strong back! Check. Strong go back! One. I got 10! I got 10! I got 14!
McCoy carries it off right tackle and picks up a couple.
McCoy used the blocking, but this stingy defense didn't give up much at all on that last play.
And Peter, he reminds me a little of a lion laying in the weeds out there waiting to pounce.
And you need cat-like reflexes to bring that guy down. What a matchup.
Taylor gets all of his arm into this pass, and the catch is made well past the markers for a first down. First down, one man back. Watkins goes in motion. Number 64 puts a lick on the receiver and separates him from the ball. Incomplete.
Calvin Pace closed in from the zone and forced the incompletion.
That had potential for some yards, Peter, but the defense was on top of it and shut it down.
Good denial there.
Second down coming up. Taylor throws a bullet to the flat, and it is not reeled in. Incomplete.
Number 84 didn't have anybody on him, and yet he couldn't make the catch.
The incompletions keep piling up, and even here in the second quarter, it doesn't seem to be improving.
Not at all. They're just not getting it together. The timing, the routes, the protection, nothing.
Third down coming up on the 10th play of the drive. Number 41 tips it away on the coverage, incomplete. That will bring up fourth down.
Number 41 came in and got a hand on that football and left no chance for a reception there.
Well, the knee holds tight on third and long and forces an incompletion. That was a good call by the defensive coordinator.
Oh, it sure was. Perfect D for that situation.
And it will bring up fourth down. Number 6 takes the snap and punts it away. Decker fair catches it at the 11.
Fair catch interference. Number 33, offense. 15-yard penalty from the spot of the ball.
Number 33 made contact on that play after a fair catch signal was clearly made, so he got the call for interference. You just can't do that.
The Jets come out on the field, and they're looking to extend their lead before halftime. They'll start at their own 26-yard line. Marshall goes in motion. It away on the coverage, incomplete.
Darby came in and got a hand on that football and left no chance for a reception there.
That is their fourth batted ball. I tell you, we've seen a number of good defensive plays from this squad.
We sure have. We'll see if they can keep it up, though.
Number 22 punches this one left of center and gains about 3 yards. Third down and 4 wideouts in the game. Rips him down in the backfield and the clock continues to run. Fourth down coming up.
Number 99 gets the sack deep in the pocket. That's going to be a sizable loss. Watch this. Oh, yeah. That's going to push him back, way back. Great defensive play.
That'll be his first sack of the game. Number 4 lines up to punt after the 3 and out. Number 4 gets the snap and punts it away. Goodwin fields it at the 34. Tackled at the 39.
Goodwin didn't have much room to work with back there. The special team squad made sure he couldn't respond to that really nice punt.
The Bills need to score here before half to have a chance later. They'll start at their 39-yard line. I got Number 25 makes a play on this and forces the incompletion.
Number 25 came in and got a hand on that football and left no chance for a reception there.
Second and 10. Ball at the Bills, 39-yard line.
Larry! Single back! Single back!
McCoy gets past. The Bills take their first timeout. Third down, 7 yards to go. McCoy catches it in the flat, and he will be well short of the markers. It'll be fourth down.
McCoy ran out of bounds there, well short of where he wanted to go.
No room on that play, and they'll face a fourth down.
Number six
lines up for the punt.
Number 87 to make the return.
Number six takes the long snap and punts it away. Decker fields the punt at the 19. Stopped at the 23.
Decker got swarmed by the kicking team before he got very far. That nice punt pretty much goes unanswered.
The Jets offense takes the field with the clock at 15. Number 22 has his number called on first down and rambles for about five.
Brown with the tackle.
And that'll do it for the first half of this one. The Jets in command of this one, 17-0. And now let's send you to Chris Berman in our studios in Bristol for the ESPN Halftime Report. Boomer?
All right, Dan, interesting game at the half. We'll get back to you guys in a bit. First, we welcome everybody to our ESPN Halftime Report. I'm Chris Berman. Look at our halftime stats here, and boy, look at the difference in passing yards. The Bills are certainly losing because of it. It's hard to win when you play like that. We'll start this one off late in the first quarter. Number 14 would find his target on this one. A 17-yard play that set up a jet field goal, but they couldn't connect. The Bills on defense, Richardson, would snuff out a drive on this one. It's a fumble. Here he is for the recovery. Jets, later on in the second quarter, Jets out in front by 7. Number 14 would drop back and deliver a strike on this one. They're now up by 14. The Jets have it again. Number 14 connected with his man on this one. That set up an extra point-like 19-yard field goal. Jets up 17-0. Taylor connected with his man on this one. And that's where we'll leave this one. Bills are down at the half, 17-0. And as far as my halftime hero, well, there's really no contest. Number 14 has been unstoppable. So that'll do it from here. Let's send you back out now to Dan Stevens and Peter O'Keefe. Dan?
Thanks, Chris. And today's game has been presented in ESPN Game Sound, designed and developed in collaboration with Dolby, the leader in surround sound technology. The Jets will get the ball first here in the second half, and they are dominating this game. Currently, they are up large, 17-0. Let's get down to the field and the action. Powell downs this in the end zone for a touchback. The Jets have yet another shot at scoring and are in command. Their offense takes the field and starts this drive at their own 20-yard line. Number 22 picks up a yard on the play, and that will bring up second down.
Number 22 used the blocking, but this stingy defense didn't give up much at all on that last play.
Not much there. It'll be second down.
Got to take what you can get, Dan, but they were, you know, hoping for more. Look at the numbers generated on the ground. That is impressive.
Down. Number 14 gets some air under this pass, and it's complete at the 44, and he's stopped right there. It will be first down.
Number 14 gets it past two defenders on this one. What a throw. It's worth a second look. That's what you call confidence. Throwing into double coverage like that, and what accuracy to boot.
And Peter, we've talked before about what kind of an impact a big receiver can have on a football game.
That's right, Dan. A lot of people still associate receivers with speed, but right here, height was what did it.
Number 22 gets the call on first down and searches for a hole. Drag down at the 50.
Watch the screen. Watch
second
the screen.
And four. Ball at the Jets. 50-yard line.
Number 22 gains 8 yards, and that brings up first down.
First down, Jets.
Number 22 gains a lot on this play, but it wasn't all him. Watch. Yep, he owes everything to those blockers, baby. They cleared the path for him.
Nice second down call, and they will move the chains.
On offense, it was always a plus to avoid third down altogether, just like that.
First down with two tight ends to the right. Marshall goes in motion. Number 22 carries it for a third time in a row and picks up a couple.
Number 22 had blockers on his side on that last play, but the defense was too smart. It gave him nowhere to go.
Second and 8. Ball up the 40-yard
line. Number 22 carries it for the fourth straight time and picks up a couple.
Brown with the tackle.
Third down. Step it up, D! Step it up!
Bro! Check two, down! Check, goal 16!
Number 22 grabs the bullet, and they get the first on third and long. First down, one man back.
Ball at the 20-yard line.
Number 22 chews up 4 yards, and that brings up second down.
Wow, those are nice stats. Way to carry the ball.
Jones goes in motion. Number 22 takes the handoff and gets past the line. Stopped at the 14.
Johnson with the tackle.
Come on, D. Too much. Don't give him anything.
Number 14 zings it to the right side, and it falls incomplete.
Number 81 looked like he had a solid catch there, and yet somehow he found a way to drop it.
Peter, in third down situations, they have not been successful at all with the pass. This play was more proof.
Boy, third is such a crucial down, Dan, and when you don't convert, it really hurts.
Number 2 kicks it from 31 yards and just makes it inside the left upright.
Number 2 gets the field goal, but watch how close the ball gets to the upright. Man, a few more inches and he'd have made the highlight reel. Not the way he would have wanted to, though.
They'll take the 3 points, but they were hoping for 7.
But that's the second time today they get close only to have to bring in the kicker.
Number 2 kicks it off. Watkins fields it all the way back at the 2. Tackled at the 23.
Watkins got a very respectable return off that nice kickoff there, Dan.
The Bills stalled early last drive, and we'll have to wait and see what happens here. They'll start at their own 23-yard line. intercepted, leaps over a tackle, tackled at the 27.
Oh, check out this replay, Dan. Watch the focus here.
He's got it, and I must say that was some clever maneuvering to get into a position where he could pick it off.
You can't coach instincts like that.
Boy, that was a heads-up play to come away with his first interception of the game.
Yeah, you gotta love D like that.
The Jets are going to try and capitalize on the interception. They'll start this drive at the 27-yard line. Number 22 takes it for his 23rd carry and picks up a couple.
Okay, guys. We've covered this before. You know the plan. You know what to do. Stick to the plan.
Second and seven. Royal 25.
Now 14.
Decker goes in motion. Darby makes a play on this and forces the incompletion.
Darby managed to disrupt things. He got in there and he smacked that pass away. Great D.
They have really gotten after the ball as a team today. That is their fifth batted ball.
Nice, aggressive D.
Number 14 fires this one over the middle, and they get the first on third and long.
Marshall faces double coverage on this play, but still comes out with the ball. Nice throw and nice catch. Let's take a look. They had him covered well, but he was still able to make the catch. That guy's a great receiver.
I'm glad he finally nabbed one, because he's had a string of missed catches before this.
Yeah, his quarterback obviously didn't lose faith in him, though, Dan, because he's kept throwing it his way.
Number 22 goes right up the middle and searches for a hole. Dragged down at the 3.
Number 22 stayed with his blockers on that last one, and it paid off big time. You know, Dan, it's always good to have a wingman or two.
They move the ball, and it will be second down. Powell goes in motion. Number 22 has his number called on second down and gets in for the score.
Man, so see that, man. I got my head right.
This is a nice short yardage run here, Dan. When push comes to shove, you want to be able to get the yards you need. And as you can see, they got it.
Peter, that will put a touchdown in his stat column.
And that's always nice to have, Dan. So far, he's got 120 yards and one touchdown.
Here's the point after, and it's good.
Yeah, 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 yeah. Hey, keep this thing on me all game. All game.
Number two, kicking off for the Jets.
There's the signal, and we're ready. Number two kicks this one away. Goodwin fields the kickoff at the 1. Brought down at the 22.
Goodwin received that nice kick and a nice little run back after the catch. Good job.
The Bills were intercepted last time out. We'll see what happens here. We'll start at their own 22-yard line. Watkins goes in motion. McCoy will get the carry on first down and gains about 3 yards.
McCoy is bullying it up the middle with moderate success. I think he needs to vary it up a little bit to keep the D off guard. Up to now, he's accumulated 52 yards on 12 carries.
Watch the pass, second and defense! Seven. Watch the pass!
Ball with the Bills, 25-yard line.
Land! Single back! Single back!
McCoy gains 5 on the play, and that will bring up third down.
With the tackle.
Third down, tight end to the left.
Ball at the Bills, 30-yard line.
Harris made the save, dropping the ball carrier before he could get to the markers.
That's his second tackle so far. Number six lines up to punt after the three and out.
Number 87 to make the return.
Number six gets the snap and punts it away. Decker gets it at the 31. Dragged down at the 38.
Decker got swarmed by the kicking team before he got very far. That nice punt pretty much goes unanswered.
The Jets' offense will start this drive at their 38-yard line. Number 22 takes it for his 26th carry and maybe picks up one on the play.
Number 22 got some help on that one in the form of blocking, but he still couldn't make a play out of it.
Not much there. It'll be second down.
Got to take what you can get, Dan, but they were, you know, hoping for more.
Second down and four wideouts in the game. Number 14 rifles this one hard over the middle, and it's complete for a first down and a whole lot more.
First and 10. Ball at 37.
Decker goes in motion. Number 22 carries it for the 27th time and only gets back to the line of scrimmage.
Hughes targeted the ball carrier early and didn't even let him get back to the line of scrimmage.
They put a stop to this play behind the line of scrimmage. Pretty good call by the defensive coordinator.
Agreed, Dan. They had it all locked up there.
That will bring up second down. Number 22 dodges this one way out right and heads upfield. Finally popped out of bounds at the 18. First down.
Brown eventually gets there, but I don't know why he even bothered. Big gain and they'll move the chains. Well, he eventually stops them, but way past the marker. That one's going to hurt.
They can't pin him down on second and long, and now it's first and 10.
Very disappointing execution by this defense. Well, as you can see, up over the 100-yard mark, just another day in the office.
Number 22 carries it for a third time in a row and picks up a couple.
Watch the counter. Watch
second
the counter.
And 8.
Counter.
Ball at the 16-yard line.
Rhino! Rhino!
Number 22 barrels off his left guard and picks up a couple.
Brown with the tackle.
Wow, look at those tackles. That's how you play sideline to sideline.
Gilmore hammers the receiver and forces him to drop the ball. Incomplete.
Pass interference. Number 24, defense. The ball is placed at the spot of the foul.
Gilmore manhandled that receiver back there like a puppy playing with a chew toy, Dan. And he rightly got slapped with defensive pass interference.
First down with the tight end right. Number 22 gets the handoff and will lose about a yard here.
Johnson targeted the ball carrier early and didn't even let him get back to the line of scrimmage.
Another tackle, and he's starting to fill up the stat book.
He is dominating, Dan. So far, he's got 5 tackles.
And that'll do it for the third quarter. The Jets in command of this one, 27-0. Decker goes in motion. Marshall didn't haul that one in, and it falls incomplete.
Marshall had some room on the outside on that play, but catching the ball was a different story. Incomplete.
Another ball comes his way, and another incompletion. To come up blank so many times in a row is, well, it's got to be demoralizing for a player.
Absolutely, but you got to fight through the slump and grab one to get rolling.
Number 14 throws a heater right sideline, and it's intercepted. Gets out at the 8.
Number 36 shows why you think twice before throwing a pass in his neighborhood. Watch. Great presence of mind to try for the football there.
Boy, that was a heads-up play to come away with his first interception of the game.
Yeah, you gotta love D like that.
They're going air. The Bills' offense has taken the field, and they have been having a very tough time passing the ball. They have another opportunity here as they start off at their own 8-yard line. McCoy picks up about 2, and that will bring up second down.
Second and 7. Ball at the Bills' 10-yard line. I got two over here. Down.
Seven. Woods goes in motion. Taylor uncorks this to the left sideline, and it's tipped. Incomplete.
25 with the deflection.
Isn't that what I said? Yeah.
Taylor is really struggling out there today. As you can see by the numbers, it's all bad. Up to now, he's got 45 yards and 1 interception.
Let's finish this series off strong, D.
Single back. Single back. I got 10. I got 14.
Williams puts a lick on the receiver and separates him from the ball. Incomplete. Fourth down coming up.
Taylor was really rolling the dice there by throwing into double coverage. You know, they might have picked him off there.
Another incompletion, and they still can't get it done through the air. And now that we're in the fourth quarter, Peter, it doesn't look like things are going to change.
No, it's a day to forget, that's for sure.
Number 6 lines up in his own end zone for the punt. Number 6 gets the ball and punts it away. Decker fields the punt at the 50. Tackled at the 47.
Decker got swarmed by the kicking team before he got very far. That nice punt pretty much goes unanswered.
The Jets offense takes the field, and they have good field position again. They will start at the 47-yard line. Jones goes in motion. Number 22 picked up about 7, and that brings up second down.
Watch run.
Second and 3. Ball at the 40-yard line.
Bro. I got 14. I got 15.
Red, 52.
Number 14 zips it to the left sideline, and it's complete for a first down and a whole lot more.
Come on, you guys. We got to pick this up, man. This is terrible.
Marshall reels in the pass despite nearly getting squeezed by 2 defenders.
There's the catch and the double coverage. They really didn't phase him there.
Maybe they ought to send in a third.
I'm glad he finally nabbed one, because he's had a string of missed catches before this.
Yeah, his quarterback obviously didn't lose faith in him, though, Dan, because he's kept throwing it his way.
First down, 10 yards to go. Number 22 loses about 3, and that brings up second down.
Johnson was a one-man wrecking crew back there. He powered into the backfield and made the tackle.
He's now up to 6 tackles. Number 14 lofts this one out to the left, and it's intercepted. Tackled at the 20.
Number 14 is feeling some pressure as he lets this one go, which is why it zings right into the defender's reach. He wishes he had that one back.
That's his second interception throw today, and he has looked ragged at some points, I'll tell you.
Yeah, his timing's a little off. He needs to just settle it down.
The Bills haven't got much out of their offense recently, and we'll see if they can get back on track here. This drive begins at their own 20-yard line. Woods goes in motion. Watkins snags the dart right sideline, and that will be a gain of 3 yards.
Taylor threw the pass into double coverage, but gets his man perfectly. Hey, that was one accurate throw.
Another short pass, and he likes that area of the field so far.
And why not? He's had success there.
Second down from the shotgun. McCoy picks up a yard on the play, and that will bring up third down. You can't slalom around him like a downhill skier would, Peter. He's going to swallow you up.
Yeah, got to be a cross-country skier that time to get around him. He is a load out there.
It's intercepted. Brought down at the 29.
Oh, check out this replay, Dan. Watch the focus here.
He's got it, and I must say that was some clever maneuvering to get into a position where he could pick it off.
You can't coach instincts like that.
Well, that's their second interception of the game, and stingy is appearing to be the motto for their defense.
Yeah, either that or give me the ball.
Marshall goes in motion. Number 22 gains 5 on the play, and that will bring up second down. With the tackle. Second down, one man back.
Ball at the 24-yard line.
I see two, 22, black 22. Two over here. Switch, black 22.
Number 22 gets the call on second down and picks up the first down.
Number 22 took advantage of some really good blocking there on that last run. When you get the initial surge like that, good things happen, especially in the ground game.
Again, he gets the ball, and they have stuck by the run all game. Peter, why so run heavy up to now?
Well, it's worked, simple as that. If they can't come up with an answer, keep running it down their throat.
Number 22 gets the toss and passes the line. Tackled hard at the 17.
Number 22 used the blocking, but this stingy defense didn't give up much at all on that last play.
Not much there. It'll be second down.
Got to take what you can get, Dan, but they were, you know, hoping for more.
Number 22 takes it across the line and maybe picks up one on the play.
Third down.
Third down, empty backfield. Number 14 throws a big high lob and it's incomplete.
Deckard had that ball in his hands on that play and then he just dropped it.
That's his second drop and he cannot be happy with that. Sometimes the ball bounces your way and sometimes it
doesn't.
Exactly. Fourth down and the field goal unit is on the field. Number 2 kicks it from 33 yards, puts it straight through the uprights, and good.
That's how we do it. That's how we do it.
Number 2 puts in an easy short one. A clean kick, no worries.
That's his third field goal of the day, and giving your team 9 points is nothing to sneeze at.
Well, unless those 9 points are covered by pollen.
Watch it.
Sorry, that makes no sense at all.
All right.
Sorry.
The ref gets the signal, and we're set. Number 2 kicks it off.
Goodwin took it out of the end zone, and while it may have been a little risky, he gets out close to the 20, so it all comes out in the wash on that play.
The Bills were intercepted last time out. We'll see what happens here. We'll start at their own 20-yard line. Number 41 tips it away on the coverage, incomplete.
Taylor has found limited success in the passing game so far, Dan, and he just can't seem to get into a rhythm out there. I'd say he's not very pleased with his performance. So far, he's got 48 yards and 2 interceptions.
hey, watch out!
Second
watch
and
out.
10.
Hey, watch out! Watch
ball
out!
Ball at the Bills' 20-yard line.
Straight down! Left! Weak back! Weak back!
25! Gain of 5 on the play.
Counter! Spread! Miss Lynn! Weak back!
The fastball over the middle, and they get the first on third and long.
Larry! Weak back! I got 10!
Taylor throws a bullet, and it's complete at the 42.
Encroachment. Number 99, defense. 5-yard penalty. Repeat.
Number 99 made contact on that one when he shouldn't have. That drew the penalty for encroachment.
Hey, watch Gatter!
First
watch
and
Gatter.
Five.
Gatter.
Ball at the 36-yard line.
Rhino! We back!
74!
Taylor throws a beauty to the right side, and this one is incomplete.
Woods had that ball in his hands on that play, and then he just dropped it.
Peter, I tell you, he seems to be in a bit of a funk recently. that's his fourth ball thrown his way, and he can't reel them in.
Yeah, funky, Dan. He's just got to grab one to get his confidence back, though.
Woods grabs the rope right side, and he's got the first down and a whole lot more.
Encroachment. Number 99, defense. 5-yard penalty. Repeat.
Number 99 made contact on that one when he shouldn't have. That drew the penalty for encroachment.
You just stay where you are.
First and five. Ball at the 16-yard line.
Leopard. Single back.
Shaking two.
This one will fall incomplete.
Nothing past me. Nope. Nothing.
Second down coming up on the 10th play of the drive.
Single back. I got 10. I got 14.
Taylor rifles it out left side, and the reception is made past the markers for a first down. McDougal tips it away on the coverage, incomplete.
McDougal came in and got a hand on that football and left no chance for a reception there.
Another batted ball, and they have been attacking the pass every chance they get.
That's right, Dan. You know, why simply defend the pass when you can obliterate it?
Taylor rifles one straight to the end zone, and it's tipped, incomplete.
Williams knocked that pass down, and he made sure the only one to touch the football was him.
That's incomplete, and the defense keeps the points off the board.
Perfectly played. Great call by the defensive coordinator.
Third down coming up. Third down, goal to go. McDougal makes a play on this and forces the incompletion. That will bring up fourth and goal.
McDougal came in and got a hand on that football and left no chance for a reception there.
A nice defensive play will give him his second batted ball of the game.
Yeah, great read there.
Fourth down, power up!
Fourth and goal.
Single back.
Ball at the nine.
I got three over here. Got three.
Down! Set! Blue, 33!
The Jets offense takes the field, and can they capitalize on the defensive stop? Well, they'll start this drive at their own 7-yard line. Number 22 takes it off the toss and passes the line. Stopped at the 12.
Johnson with the tackle.
Second down with a split backfield. Number 81 goes in motion. Number 22 bulldozes right of center and picks up the first down.
First down, Jets.
Number 22 is having success on the outside and up the middle here. He's making the defense pay for his flexible running style. So far, he's got 146 yards on over 30 carries.
First down, and they line up with three tight ends. Number 22 gets the call on first. Second down, the clock is stopped at 1:57. Number 22 chews up. The Bills will take a timeout. That's their second. Third down from the eye.
There's no fuel left in their tank.
Strong back, strong back. Check three.
Brown, 69.
Powell. The Bills take a timeout. That's their final one. Number 4 gets ready to punt this away.
Goodwin to make the return.
Number 4 takes the long snap and punts it away. Goodwin fields it at the 38. Stopped at the 45.
Goodwin did a nice job getting some yards after fielding the solid punt.
The Bills will start this drive near midfield with the clock at 1:40.
Loose. I got 15.
Woods catches it in the flat, and that will stop the clock at...
Taylor has been searching for a rhythm out there, and he's come up short, Dan. As you can see by these numbers, he's been having a rough day of it. So far, he's struggled to get 109 yards and no touchdowns.
Second down. The clock is stopped at 1:37. Taylor zings it to the right side, and it falls incomplete. It looks like, we've had an injury down on the field. As soon as we hear anything, we'll be sure to pass the information along to you. Third down and four wideouts in the game.
Ball at the Bills, 47-yard line.
I got 14.
Woods didn't haul that one in, and it falls incomplete. It'll be fourth down.
Henderson Taylor winged it into double coverage, but luckily nobody was able to catch it.
Peter, in third down situations, they have not been successful at all with the pass. This play was more proof.
Boy, third is such a crucial down, Dan. And when you don't convert, it really hurts. Number 92 makes his presence known on this one. He's going to haunt the ball carrier's dreams for a while. Oh, big tackle on fourth. That's how you stop a conversion.
Well, they don't convert on fourth down, and that will be it for them.
Yeah, chalk this one up in the L column, Dan. It's all over.
Second and 11. Ball at the 49.
Down. Set. Green 17. Green 17.
Third down.
Yeah, why don't you put on the red shirt? Regroup, regroup.
Down. Set. Green, 18. Green, 18.
And that will do it for tonight's game. The Jets come out on top 30-0. For my partner, Peter O'Keefe, this is Dan Stevens saying goodbye until next time.
Okay, Dan, thank you very much. And let's welcome all of you back to the studio. I'm Chris Berman, here to bring you our ESPN Video Games post-game wrap-up. The Jets stepped it up for sure, putting up some good numbers. Let's get started in this one early in the third quarter. Number 14 would find his target on this one. That set up a 31-yard field goal. The Jets have opened it up and now lead by 20. Number 21 is reading the quarterback's eyes all the way as he's able to get his hands on this one and pick it off. The Jets, after getting an interception, Jets leading by 20. Number 22 found a little opening. That was all he needed. They've opened it up now and now lead by 27. The Jets again have it. Number 36 was in the right place at the right time as his interception was a possible momentum shifter. Jets winning 27-0. Graham would come up with the big play to kill a drive as he was able to step in front of a wayward pass for an INT. The Bills have it off an interception. Number 54 shows some great awareness here as he gets himself into position to pick this one off. The Jets, after getting an interception, Jets ahead by 27. Number 2 would come on and connect on the field goal try. They move ahead by 30. Taylor would drop back and deliver a strike on this one. And that's where we'll leave this one. Jets serve up a blowout 30-0. Now let's talk to a player who was instrumental in their dominant running game and is our player of the game. Number 22 is on the field with our Susie Colbert. Suze?
Thank you, Chris. You really showed up today and led your team to a big win. What was the key to your success?
I think you got to give credit to all these defensive backs that are out there smothering the receivers and providing good run support. This is really a good game for them.
Back to you, Chris.
That winds up our broadcast of the NFL preseason on ESPN, the worldwide leader in sports for 25 years and counting. I'm Chris Berman. Thanks for joining us.